winners of Unido Las Americas.
Mr. Mao. Mr. Mao. Uniendo Las Americas.
Come on.
What's up, bro? Pero aquí estamos para unir las Américas desde California, San Francisco, Silicon Valley. 16 de septiembre, empezamos toda mañana, estamos súper felices, súper emocionados y más que todo estamos muy orgullosos de lo que hemos creado. In San Francisco, after 8 months of incredible anticipation, visiting so many countries in Latin America, picking the two winners from over 250 applications over 17 countries, and the week has finally arrived. We are here, we've arrived, we're feeling excited, the team is here, the winners come tomorrow. A little bit about what you can look forward to, you know, over the last 8 months, funny enough, and JFK in January 15th, in this same jacket, I said, this is gonna be a journey that I really think could change my life, and my ultimate goal is to change the lives of the two winners and every single person that applies for the competition. We have two amazing winners from Bolivia, from Guatemala, offering clean water and safe transport. And tomorrow they arrive for a full 5-day action-packed week of meeting with venture capitalists, of meeting some of the employees of the best tech companies out here. We're gonna go to Airbnb, we're gonna go to Google. We have some Facebook calls lined up. We have a lot of really exciting things, some big time surprises for the winners as well around their brand and around what they can expect. And so we're just really excited from New York to Latin America to Silicon Valley. Thanks for being here this week. We're gonna bring it for you. Oh my God, look at this. Esto es oficial. Nuestro primer carro con la convocatoria. Wow, este es muy chévere. Uniendo las Americas Entrepreneurship Competition, Brian Rasha Global, brianrashaglobal.com/ULA. We have arrived in California. Ya estamos aquí en California. Wow, this is very cool. This is awesome. Bueno, ya vamos en camino por el apartamento que alquilamos por los ganadores. Como ustedes pueden ver, no hay mucho luz, así que mañana les voy a enseñar la casa durante el día. Y por ahora, yo voy a disfrutar este burrito de California, que es demasiado delicioso. Buen provecho.